stretching, or is it your imagination?
He put those creature to his wake. Boosted
up their fainting wake.
Happy haunts materialize.
And begin to vocalize.
When we both start to socialize.
Memories with family and friends.
And you might even say, it became the happiest place on
Years ago, Walt Disney planted a seed, and look at his dreams grew into. Yes, over time, lots of things have come and gone, but Disneyland has remained a constant in our lives. I grew up with Disneyland, and I can't imagine my world without it. And you?
Gosh, I sure can't.
Walt put it best when he said, Disneyland is a work of love, and like all happy endings, it will be ours to treasure forevermore.
Celebrate a world filled with magic, where happiness is found around the bend, where all your dreams and fantasies magically will be.
Celebrate the world filled with magic, and fantasies magically will live.
So, Walt, if you had the chance to do it over again, do you think you'd do anything differently?
Well, if I had it to do over again, no, I don't think I would.
I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by a mouse.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Yep.
And then some.